Mrs. Williams, police officers! Right around the back, check it out.
All right, here we go.
Just gonna wait for my partner. He's gonna check the back. See if she's around the back over there. And oftentimes, a lot of these people, they're very old people. They can't hear us, you know, they can't hear the, hearing aids, you know, so,
Nothing.
All right, so the owner of this house is actually the daughter of the woman who lives in it. So she gave us permission for the welfare check. So we're gonna boot the door. Officer Zavala specializes in booting doors.
I kick doors down.
There you go.
I kick doors down.
Say it in English now, bro.
I kick doors down.
Wait, did you check if it was unlocked? Ladies and gentlemen, always a good idea to make sure the door is locked before you boot it.
Are you going to cut that out?
Yeah, sorry. It was always locked. Clearly, my partner always do that.
Ah, man. You know what's going to happen, right?
What?
She's going to roll through, come, you know, from church or the store or whatever. And then she's going to see property damage. And what's going to happen? What's going to happen? We're going to be the bad guy.
Oh, shit. We got a dead body, man.
Policia! Policia!
We got squatters?
Yeah, that's why he's been kicking it back here for sure.
Policia!
LAPD!
Let's roll through.
You good?
Clear.
What is wrong?
Did I say it was clear?
All right. Just filming it, man. Oh, I found her, dude.
What's up?
Since 2013, been the supervisor of two additional units at our location in RA for an elderly female, approximately 70 years old. Not conscious, not breathing.
Third unit, 13's requesting two additional units and a supervisor, 5171 Maple, incident 1467, RA 1351.
What is she, grandma praying to the dope gods or some shit?
Dude, that's not fucking grandma.
Don't fucking play on it.
No, look. Hollow. Somebody's opened it before, dude. That's what that means. Pick that shit up.
You can't pull it out yourself?
Dude, just fucking pull it out, bro. Party time.
Go, Z. Z.
Wait.
You see that mop?
Yeah.
Shit's still steaming.
Oh, shit.
I'm going and ready.
Go ahead. Brian.
Oh, what is that, dude? Is that a body?
Oh. Yeah, there's bodies in there, dude.
Thanks for the fucking update.
Oh, fuck, man.
Is that clear, dude?
Clear.
What does it say, dude? What's that shit say?
Keep bringing them. Ha, ha, ha.
Fuck, come on. Get your shit together, dude. Pull your shit together, man. Get out of here. Fuck. You sick motherfucker, man. Don't do shit like that. Dude. What is that shit, dude?
I don't fucking know, dude. I've never seen that kind of shit.
You have those fucking... You have hand sanitizer, bro?
No, I don't.
I'm Serene Branson on the scene in South Los Angeles at one of the largest narcotic seizures this year. In addition to the drugs, officials are telling us there was a very gruesome discovery, an unknown number of bodies showing evidence of torture. A police official familiar with the investigation denied rumors Mexican drug cartels are responsible for the murders.